now thank we all our God, with heart and hands and voices, who wondrous things hath done, in whom his world rejoices, who from our mother's arms hath blessed us on our way, with countless gifts of love, and still is ours today.
Oh, may this bounteous God, through all our life be near us, with ever joyful hearts, and blessed peace to cheer us, and keep us in his grace, and guide us when perplexed, and free us from all ills, in this world and the next.
All praise and thanks to God, the Father now be given, the Son, and him who reigns, with them in highest heaven, the one eternal God, whom earth and heaven adore, for thus it was, is now, and shall be evermore. Amen.